Huffy, I can't even explain to you how I felt after 129. I seriously can't. I had my hands on top of my head, clenching my head, and just... I don't know. Oh god, that was sick. Nice. Okay, I can't do that. Play tricky. Tricky. Nice, good stuff. Ah, what? Where's my back dash? Sucks. Oh my god. That Gohan down light is actually really fast, man. I should have just blocked. I'm just getting caught. Just getting caught off guard here. Wow. That is crazy. That is crazy. So he down uppercutted on wake up?
Doesn't seem like you're going to absorb me.
He did a down heavy on wake up. Wow. Where's my instant fucking dash? Where's my assist? This guy's super dashing at times where I don't expect it. Okay, save the meter for it. I'm gonna get hit in here real quick.
Over here!
Okay. He got me on the Zamazu twice. Could poke out of it, but it's dangerous because he could do the regular Kamehameha. Is that gonna hit? Fuck, it didn't hit. Nice, there we go. Gotta punish the activation.
Darn it. I could have won that fight without your help, Kakarot.
Alright, let's do it. Last match here. I'm back up this time. Oh my god, I did not expect that.
What's the matter? All right. No way. Let's push it. I'll take the final blow. Here comes. Let's push it. Check out this.
Let's go, baby. Let's go. Oh, I thought Vegeta was out. Ooh, not watching my head. Fuck, Boo's gonna recover all this health. Was not quick enough to react to the Vegeta assist. Nice combo. Doing so much damage. Let's make him think about something. Damn that again. No, what the hell? Wow. Messed that up big time. Oh, Vegeta! Vegeta! Those short limbs! Let's get this character in here. Oh, I tried to jump out! This might be a dead Goku? There we go. Good games. Woo! That could have been a scary comeback.
Bonus clip.
Going to have to fight me now.
I got in the same way.
You're not getting away.
Take this.
You're not getting away.
Take this.
Let's begin.
Transparent.
Oh no. Please kill. That would be the best punish. Ridiculous. 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 Okay, so he's in the blind, gotcha.
I'll do the first
one. Show me more.
Let's go. Give me your best.
Right here.
Take this. Try to block this. Try to block this.
This should do it. Oh, it did not do it? Fuck. I would not have wasted the meter if I knew that it wasn't gonna do it. Ooh, nice combo. Nice pickup. Let's get Vegeta out of here, shall we? Am I gonna be able to kill him now?
You're in my way!
Shit! Oh, I thought he was doing that to switch out his character. Whoa, Vegeta. Whoa, Beerus, what are you doing up here? That's the best down medium in the game. Okay, let's go Goku. I have the advantage here because a lot of his characters have lesser life.
Here's my target.
this might kill. Oh yeah, that's gonna kill. I didn't even need hit.
I can take you on my own.
I'm gonna neutral jump.
How about this? Watch your back. Here comes the
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Whew, okay. I delayed my attacks a little bit because if I would have kept attacking, his reflect actually would have gotten rid of my attacks. Oh, I was trying to reflect actually. Ooh, cool combo. Damn, look at the damage! We both did the same thing because he probably forgot like I do that hits down light sucks. Ow! The ball of destruction. Big mistake to do it again. I got caught by it once, but big mistake to do it again. Ooh, nice bait. No, I'm out. I have no clue which hit I was, to be honest. Ah, damn it. He did the, take a little bit of damage. Ooh. I'm gonna take up. Ah, that auto combo. Okay, still got Goku though. Whoa. Okay. Goku Black here at the end. This is no joke. This character's good. Show me the power of the warrior. Oh, he fell out. Oh. Come on, hit. The Kamehameha didn't hit. Whoo, good games. Damn. Good matches. He almost brought it all the way back. That was scary on my side. Whew, man. What's going on? It's Super here, and thank you for watching today's video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, make sure you guys subscribed if you are not already. Also, check out any of these videos linked at the top. Thank you for watching, and I will see you guys next time.